A quick PSA regarding the December's Kingdom Pass. This December, they decided to give away selection packs in which will let you select specific items that you wanted. For the people who wanted a specific headgear, level 30, you can get the basic blueprint selection pack. And when you buy the Glory Pass, you can get the advanced headgear selection pack. Now for free-to-play players like me, do I need to top up and buy using real money to purchase the Glory Pass? No, you don't have to. Here's what you're gonna do. The Glory Pass will cost around 4,999 diamonds, and you can buy diamonds by going to the trade market. One purchase is equivalent to 10 diamonds, so we're gonna need 500 quantities of it. And just select purchase, and then get your diamonds in the history, and then you're good to go.